Start with a pre-cooked ham that is not spiral cut. Score the ham as seen here, ultimately making approximately 1-inch squares. For this recipe, I recommend you use a pan that'll hold a decent amount of liquid. You'll see why soon. Up and down the floor. But when you're talking to me, that baby talk. I just like it like that. But when you talk like that. Keeping the ham flat side down, apply your favorite rub. Place the ham in the Traeger, set to 250 degrees. Shake it, baby. Shake it, baby. One time. For me. Here we are at 3 hours in. Look at that color. Pull the ham when you have an internal temperature of 160 degrees. When she walked and walked and talked and look at that beauty. And whisper in my ear, tell me that you love me. It is smoked to absolute perfection. Now transfer the ham to a disposable foil pan. As can be seen in the saucepan and off camera, I mixed 4 parts of my favorite barbecue sauce with 1 part bourbon. Pour 1 cup of warm water in the bottom of the disposable pan. Now take your warm barbecue sauce bourbon concoction and pour it all over that sexy piece of meat. Boom, 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 boom. I'm gonna shoot you right down. Right off of your feet. Take you home with me. Put you in my house. Now tightly wrap the whole entire ham in foil. I love to see you walk up and down the floor. But when you're talking to me, that baby talk. Next, reprobe the ham. Remember, we're all about internal temperature here. Now place the ham in a 350 degree oven. Pull the ham when you reach an internal temperature of 203 degrees. Now let's see what we created. Pulled ham, cooked to perfection. Now spoon the barbecue sauce concoction all over that sexy pulled ham. When she walked and walked and talked and talked and whispered in my ear, tell me that you love. I think our little buddy wants some too.